Racky's obviously hacked, and most likely Frelia too.
At this rate, the world is doomed.
Is there any way we can follow Racky up into the heavens?
Sadly, it's not that easy. There's a sea of plasma called the blast line on the way to the heavens. A normal human would vaporize as soon as they hit it.
Ugh.
But over 400 years ago, there was a tower that rose all the way to the heavens. That's right. It bridged the gap between Sol Marta and our world. But after the war 400 years ago, the goddess removed it.
By removed, you mean it was sealed away from our sight.
Very good.
Immersing myself in wave technology does have its benefits.
You're right, it's sealed. But it's impossible to break it.
Why is that?
As I said before, Frelia no longer has enough power to reveal the tower. If she tried to, she'd lose control of the rim, and it would fall immediately.
That sucks.